This is the first attempt of creating lightning in the direction that I wanted to. And as you can see, I created it, but it missed the spot. Now this is the second part where I actually get it to go where I wanted it to go. As you can see in the first video, I showed it, but it missed the spot. But this time I actually hit the spot.